Zebra stripes are as unique as fingerprints, and this baby zebra might have the most unique one of all. The condition is called pseudonylanism, and it's a rare genetic mutation which animals display some sort of abnormality in their stripe pattern.